Urban Outfitters website looks different today. A line of clothing no longer has the word Navajo attached to it, after Action 7 News aired a story Tuesday saying the Navajo Nation was upset with the company. Action 7 News anchor Royal Day is here with our update.
Well, the Navajo Nation president told us his people felt degraded by the Urban Outfitters clothing line described as Navajo. Those who fight for the integrity of Native American crafts said they felt the store's items were in poor taste. But tonight, progress in their attempts to get something changed. Shopping on UrbanOutfitters.com is different today. 20 products are now described on the store's site as printed instead of Navajo.
It's an acknowledgement that they were wrong, ultimately.
Shane Hendren is Navajo and the president of the Indian Arts and Crafts Association Education Fund, an organization that fights to preserve the integrity of Native American work. He's happy the clothing company made the changes.
Really, that's all we were looking for, because now that misrepresentation will not continue.
The clothing created a storm of outrage. Tribal members and bloggers called the products disrespectful, while tribal officials said they asked the Department of Justice to look into the possibility that Urban Outfitters was violating the Federal Indian Arts and Crafts Act, which makes it illegal to falsely claim or imply that a product is Native American made when it's not. The Navajo Nation president said this about the changes on the store's website.
To use Navajo for name for certain things without the approval of the nation, it's not good, and I'm glad they took it off the market.
Well, the tribe also holds trademarks on the Navajo name that cover clothing, footwear, online retail sales, and textiles. An Urban Outfitters spokesman confirmed that the clothing chain received a cease and desist letter from the Navajo tribe a week ago, but declined to say anything else. Back to you.
The Navajo Nation says all of this could have been avoided if it was consulted first by the clothing company.